Look at where the arrow is pointing. This is your limit point, the limit of your vision. If the limit point appears to be moving towards you, then you are approaching the bend too fast and need to slow down. If the limit point appears to be maintaining the same distance from you or moving away from you, then you're approaching the bend at an appropriate speed. Here, the limit point appears to be getting closer, so the driver needs to slow down.